Hello.
Hello, I'm trying to reach brother Garland.
Yeah, this is me. What's going on?
Brother, good afternoon to you, man. This is brother Larry calling on behalf of the church, Mount Calvary
Yeah,
Missionary Baptist.
what's going
How you
on?
doing today? Did I catch you at a
I'm
bad
good.
time?
No,
Okay.
I'm good. I'm good. I'm good.
Okay. But I'm calling. They've appointed me to reach out and give you a call concerning the choir.
Okay.
All right. Now, are you doing a lot of jumping around and getting, very sweaty and perspiring a lot when you're in the choir and you all up there on Sunday?
Sometimes, they tell us like, "Hey, we're about to go, make some noise." We start clapping and, by the time we're
Yeah.
done, everybody robes is kind of, hot and stuff.
Right. Well, see, here's what's going on. We've gotten some complaints that when you jump up and down and start perspiring, you must be perspiring more than everybody else because they're saying there's an odor coming from you, after
Oldest.
sweating. Yeah, they're saying there's an
Who's
odor
this?
coming from you. I'm sorry?
Okay, so who told you to call me, first of all?
Okay. Well, this information came from a couple of actually 3 to 4 members that are in the choir.
Okay, I'm gonna stop you. I'm gonna stop you right here, real quick, real quick. First of all, if it was Lacey or that Daniel that put you up to this, you can say so now. We can just end this right now, 'cause see, I ain't got no time for this. They've been making these jokes, back and forth. 'Cause see, I was trying to go up for tenor section leader, and
Well, see, I'm not being appointed to come in and talk about who's been in certain sections. The only thing that's been brought to my attention, and I have to bring it actually to the person that
I
is the
get all
problem.
that. I get that, but who said it is all I'm asking. That's all I'm
Okay,
asking.
but see, I don't know directly. This was sent
Have
to
you smelled
me.
me? Where you sit at? Who are you? Where you sit at?
I sit on the fourth pew on the right, and I've never smelled you. I have never in my life smelled you.
Okay. I appreciate that. I didn't think so,
Okay. But the notes that I'm giving is we have a funky choir member and we need to get it taken care of.
Okay, and so you sure it's me. You sure it ain't nobody else that could
No,
perhaps be in the vicinity where I stand.
they said Brother Garland Jennings is the one that we need to address this issue with. Do you smell yourself when you up there?
I see my robe get wet. I take my robe off right when pastor get up to preach. I don't smell nothing. I ain't never smelled nothing.
Okay.
I ain't never smelled nothing.
It's not. They're not talking about doing service. This is going on during choir rehearsal.
See, this is why I get pissed off right here. 'Cause I feel like I'm personally being judged, and you won't tell me who the f sent you. And
I don't know who said it. Are you
no.
bathing before rehearsal? Or are you coming in?
I bathe every day.
Are you coming straight from work? Do you need to
What
try to
kind
maybe
of question
bathe before
is
rehearsal? What kind of work do you do?
that? First of all, I know this is personal. I know I don't think like that.
Okay, what, like I say, what kind of work do you do?
I'm a auditor.
So you inside, you don't work outside.
No, just count,
Now,
man.
are the people at your job complaining about your odor?
I don't have no odor. No, I ain't got no odor. What do you mean?
Well, the choir is saying that you are the funky choir member. That's what they're saying. So what I'm trying to do is get it taken care of. Would you like me to maybe get some towels and soap and have it at the church and you can wash up before rehearsal in the evening?
You know what? If it's you,
Hey! Well, no! Don't kill the messenger.
Talking about Daniel, all y'all motherfuckers up in here trying to talk about me, call me out my name, make me look crazy. I know this is a targeted attack. I ain't worried about you. I ain't worried about Lacey. I ain't worried about Daniel. And I don't know where you sit.
I told you I sit on the fourth row on the right. But that ain't
Don't
got
get off
nothing to
my
do.
phone.
I'm far enough away where I can't smell your funky. That's the way I see
I'm not fucking. I told you once, and I'm gonna keep saying it.
Okay, can I tell you this? Let me tell you one name that you did not mention.
Who?
Nephew Tommy. Do you know who that is? This is Nephew Tommy from the Steve Harvey Morning Show.
Listen,
your music director, Caleb, got me to prank phone call you.
Please don't air this, man. Please, Mama, I'm sorry. Oh, I'm going to get this man tonight.
Hey, let me ask you something. I got to ask you, what is the baddest, and I mean the baddest, radio show in the land?
Oh, you know, it's Steve Harvey Morning Show, all day, every day.
Why you whispering? Why you whispering, Garland?
Man, dude, listen, I can't believe
it. You got to answer my question, though. Won't he do it?
Well,